Hello guys, and welcome back to a special video. It's giveaway time. And before I start, if you hear any noises in the background, I have my dishwasher running and I have my sick dog in the room with me. So excuse for that, but I can't control that and I can't leave her alone, you know. She's chilling on her sofa and I'm really glad that she is chilling now because she has been running around for hours and she needs safety. I think me talking to the camera kind of soothes her, so yeah, that's that. So I will try to talk as long to the camera as I can so she is relaxed, and yeah. But it's giveaway time, and in German time it's the 16th of January when I upload this, hopefully, if I can do it, but I will try to make it possible. And it's the anniversary of GOT7. 6 years ago, GOT7 debuted with Girls, Girls, Girls. I don't know if you knew of it then, but I followed their comeback. But I wasn't a fan until 2015, so a year later. And I'm just so in love that they have stayed until now, hopefully, and they will stay longer. But yeah. They redid their debut photo shoot on Instagram. It's really cute. Man, Bam Bam has grown up so much. It's unbelievable. But yeah, enough rambling of that. But I asked you 2 days ago on Instagram if you guys would be interested in a giveaway. And I don't know how many people, like over 30 people said yes. So I'm doing it and I would have done this nonetheless. But yeah, that's Instagram for you. But I want to give back to the community, to Agassiz, to my subbies, and I do it pretty frequently if my financial means allows me to do, because shipping internationally can be really expensive, even for one album. Happy, thank you, German Post. But yeah, so these are the prizes I have selected for you. There will be two winners, and the first winner can choose between the albums, and the second one I will do it differently. I will do a Google document and you can choose the versions. You can either say like, I want this version, or I want this version, or I don't care, I don't have anything of it, so just give me one so that I can like choose and pick. Because if I choose two winners, or the random chooses two winners who want the same album and have already this album, it's kind of pointless, you know, because I want to give you something that you don't already have. And yeah, so I have these versions. So this is the Eyes on You On version. This comes with the JP sleeves, and of course the CD has never been played in both albums. They do not come with photo cards because I don't have anything spare for that, but you will get a lot of freebies and some other little surprises. And this is the 7x7 edition, and it comes with the Hugyeom photo book. So yeah, that is that. And you all, in both sets, you get spinning top pre-order cards, because I think you can never have enough cards of GOT7, you know. So these are the prices, and now let's talk about the rules. So I will link everything below and write everything down below so you can see. And if you have any questions, feel always free to ask me in the comments, or you can write me on Instagram. I always answer your DMs if I have time, as fast as possible. And so, as I already told you, this are for two people. I have two prizes. I originally wanted to do like 7 or 6 because GOT7 and 6 anniversary, but I don't have that money, sorry. And the newest album is too far away because pre-order only starts at the end of the month, so I don't want to do it. But future giveaways will be following. And yeah, it will be open internationally. As long as my post office can ship to you, I will ship around the world. I don't care for that because I know that my subscriber base is literally from everywhere. So my top countries are like America, Philippines, I think, and then comes Germany. So I don't have my statistics right now in my head, but I want that everybody can join, because the GOT7 fan base is spread around the world. And of course, it would be nice if you share this video with your friends and family, if they are interested in GOT7, of course. And you can join for yourself, you can join for a friend if you want to make them a gift. I don't care about that. I just want my albums to go to somebody who really appreciated it, who doesn't have the financial means to buy something, or they are too young and don't have enough money because they can't do a job now. And just because I know many people who watch my videos don't have the financial means to buy on a like grand scale like I do, because I'm like privileged in this way, because I have a job that I can pay all this stuff for. But some people don't have, are too young or don't have a job, but they have too much like other financial things that they have to take care of, and they don't have the spare money to buy K-pop, or you live in a country where you don't have easy access to K-pop, or it would be too expensive to buy it from wherever other country. And yeah, that's why I'm doing this giveaway, just to give you back to you guys and just to see happy faces on your, happy smiles on your face. So yeah, I will do a Google document again, and because it's the easiest way, because you can write everything down there. In the Google document, I will ask you for your YouTube name. Of course, you have to be subscribed to my channel, and you have to ring the bell icon, and I want proof of that. You can send it to me now in my DMs, or you can send it if you are the winner. I don't care for that. That's your choice. And you have to follow me on Instagram. It will also be linked down below, because I will write the winner on Instagram. And because it's the easiest way. And maybe I will make a post there, and if you want an extra entry, you can like write something about God 7, or I have entered, or I don't know, you can also write in the comments. If you don't have Instagram, and that's pretty rare for this day and age, but it happens, you can also leave your email, but that's optional. I just need one or two ways to reach to you guys, to, if you are the winners, that we can clear everything, and then that I can send the package out. Then I will ask for your real full name and your address and the country you're living in. And if you are under 18, you need your permission from your parents that you can join, that you are allowed to give me your address for privacy reasons. Of course, I will always be careful with your addresses and privacy, everything. The Google document will always be deleted after the giveaway has ended and I have sent everything out. And the Google document, only I can see, so there's no worries about that. And then I will ask you if you have a preferred version for the giveaway, if you want this set, or you don't care, so that I can see which set you prefer. And then the question for this giveaway will be, what favorite story you have? What favorite, like, meme? What favorite debut things you have, variety show, where God 7 attended, like the stories, like where you went to the concert or where you discovered God 7, and just like little stories of how you get to know God 7 and what funny things, sad things you have like lived through with them. For example, like my favorite stories are always like how I saw them concert and like these things. So these type of things you can write down a bit, and I think maybe we'll do a video if I have enough stories about you guys, about God 7, just as a little project for the anniversary. Of course, it will be all anonymous, so no name. And if you don't want your stories to be read, you can also write that down. But I think it would be pretty interesting to see the stories, and I also would share my story. And yeah, I think that is everything. So fill out the Google document, it will be linked down below. Subscribe to this YouTube channel. Subscribe to my Instagram account, and this giveaway will run for a month until the 16th of February, because I think a month is a good time for a lot of people who see this to join this and spread the love of God 7. So yeah, I think that is everything. Oh my god, my dog is so cute. She's sleeping. I have to take a photo. Maybe I will blend it in. Man, the dog is 12. Yes, she's really old, but she's still cute. She has a paws of her face. Oh my god, that's so adorable. Sorry, I get sidetracked easily. But yeah, I hope I didn't forget anything as well. If you have any questions, if anything changes, I will always write it down below in the comment section. And yeah, just write your stories. I find it really interesting. For example, my stories are like my two concert visits, like when when God 7 sang Page, the last concert I went to, and Jackson had this line, "I think I love you," and he went up to JB and like screamed it in his face. I think that was the cutest moment ever. Or the first ever concert where I went tandem with GOT7. We were holding up signs like for thank you, and Mark was almost crying. Like stuff like this. Or yeah, you watched a video, a meme compilation, and you found it so funny, or you have a song that has a special full meaning to you. Just things like this, because I think that's wholesome. And it doesn't have to be long, you don't have to write a page or a thing. Just sweet and short is okay. If you write something, if you want to write something longer, that's always okay. But you don't have to feel like pressured to write like a whole thing. Oh my god, the dog is so cute. I can't look in her direction, otherwise I will get sidetracked. So yeah, I hope I mentioned everything. I think if I forgot anything, I will write it down in the comment section below. But I'm kind of sidetracked by my dog because she's so cute. And she's like, I'm not cute. So yeah, guys, this is the end for the video. I hope you enjoy this giveaway. And don't be sad if you are not selected. I want to give it to all to you guys, but I only have two prizes. And I try to make giveaways frequently, so a lot of people have a chance to join and win. And sometimes I can give away more, sometimes I can give away less. But yeah, this is my video. I hope you enjoy. If you like my content, please follow me down below. Ring the bell icon, subscribe to Instagram if you like. And I will see you in my next video. Bye!